Being away. Hi. Good morning. Ontario, hi. Good morning to her. My back, I have pain. Wait now, guys, give me a second. Ontario, Bing Ray, hi, how are you, Ontario? Thank you. Bing Ray. Thank you. Wait now. Mylene Raka, sis Heart, hello all, hello sis Mylene, ang gaaga mong nagising sis ha, hindi na tayo natutulog, sa YT sis, ayan, good morning sis Mylene from Ontario, how are you Ontario, how's everyone today? Don Basatino, hi cutie, hi Don Basatino, hi cutie. Thank you, and welcome to my live streaming, Miss Hard Gaspar. The one and only, nice glasses, hi Ontario, yes, that's all. Yeah. Nice glasses, but the person is not nice. Yeah. I'm making my call. Hi, Sab. Thanks for the mode. Can I time out, Mylene? Hi, Sissy Mylene. You can. Why you need to time out? Amy Black, hi sis, good morning. Hello sis, good morning. Good evening for you. Anyway, sorry guys, I was cleaning the moderator this time. Ayan, whatever, Sam. You can time out him. I'm making my coffee during morning, guys. Empty coffee. But evening, Milo or milk. That is my daily routine. Hi, Miss. Hi, Carlos Flores. How are you doing today? Hi, everyone. Francis, I made a little shout out for everyone, guys. Yeah, thank you. Honey, how are you? I'm okay. I'm okay. Why? How are you? I'm okay. Don't. Carlos, hi, Ontario. Yeah, drop your link, guys. Okay, you can drop because you have friends there. How are your dog? They are still sleeping for now because they don't have classes. It's still holiday. And thank you. Mylene, hello sis. You see, I'm putting a little bit sugar, guys, because it's bitter. Bitter. Yeah, thank you everyone. You can drop your link. I have pain to my back, guys. I don't know if I'm mistaken. Pakape sis, gamo LS, oo sis, oo. Kasi minsan sa gabi lang, I'm making my workout during daytime. Ay, nighttime kasi, that's why I can't talk. Maybe I talk some, a little bit only, but in morning, I can connect, I can drop your link, or whatsoever, if I'm not yet connected with you guys. So, that's the time for me, that's why I have my pandesal dyan. Wala, hindi ako bumili sis. May Skyflix. May Skyflix na. Ay! Meron kanina nagtinda siya ng putput. Ontario, thank you, Ontario. Do you have any videos? What? I'll talk to you later. Sus, naku. Padrama-drama. I said, I'm okay. Inis ako sa kanyang tao. Kami dito hindi pa tulog. Bunti. Ganyan din ako dati sis. When I was living in Middle East, maybe I sleep 3 a.m. Pero okay naman, no? When you are in abroad, guys, it's like you don't feel sleepy. Like before. Before I was sleeping only 2 hours, 3 hours. It's fine for me. Even I don't have rest day during the daytime before. That's okay for me. But in the Philippines, oh, I only have 5. I sleep 12. Because I need to take shower at 10 a.m. 10 p.m. Dry up my hair also after my workout. And then 10, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. I only have 4 hours. 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 hours. But it's okay for me. I take a little nap during daytime, but I can't sleep because it's too hot here in the Philippines right now. Thank you to those who are on the beach. I can't sleep. Di ako naka-ano sa live mo kahapon sis. Di ba may premiere kayo, ano, nasa mall kayo. Yung nag-mall. Yeah. I've been searching so long. What do you want me to say? I am ready for the flight. Just taking a few items. On it's not working. Lalo pag Ramadan puyatan to the max. Yes, Ramadan is the hell life of an OFW, mostly in Middle East. Bakit hindi ako makakonect? Ay, naka-bluetooth pala naman dyan, oy. Hindi pala nakakonect dyan. Middle East. Ang nipis mo, sisi. Senel. Asan ang nipis? Mataba. Tumaba na nga ako, sisi. Tumaba. Mapait yung ano ko, eh. Mapait yung katik. May labahan din ako mamaya ngayon. May labahan. Like, konti lang. Not much, so allow me today. Maybe I'm going to the school to drop my daughter also. Ang nipis-nipis. Ang nipis-nipis. Ang nipis-nipis. Nang by one. Oops. My earthen. Yeah. Thank you for the 3 viewers there. Ang sakit ang. Ang laki. Ang sakit ng likod ko. Let's start it all over. Kyle. Ano oras ti anayo? Hala, grabe. Naso. Hindi, wala yun. Wala yun kasi. Anong makukuha niya, no? Tinidor? Tinidor yun, sis. Kaka ba? Walang lasa, eh. Walang lasa. Lasang lasa. Mapait. Mapait siya. It's too much bitter. Hindi ko to talaga siya nakikita. Parang hindi ko na ako makakita. Parang bulag na ako. On tired by house things, bro. Hello, grabe. They are not staying because they are playing on Twitch, I think. Don't you worry. Sometimes I'm here. You will searching for a place to hide. Lost and lonely. I will die finding you. He's still on the chain. Baby, there's nothing here can do. Good day, May. Good day, May. How are you doing, May? Thank you so much for coming by. And good day, Andy and Chuck. Good day, May. How are you doing? Hi, zombie brother. Don't worry. You're not getting tired for looking at me now. I'm not making my breakout. Whoa. I think they are playing also, honey. My net are barely slow, obviously. How's criminal this is? I see him at their live. Mostly he is at Brother Zombie live. I am well, thank you. Hope you are well also from Brother Zombie. He is doing well. Well, well, well. Of course, tell him to message me. Wait again. Message me. He is your friend in Facebook, isn't it? Or Discord. He's your friend in Discord, I think. Yeah, no worries, mate. It's not blowing up again then. Thanks, mate. I see you together. Good morning, heart. Good morning, creative. How are you? Don't say you will go to the bed now. Ow! I have a sprain to my back. I'm good but tired. Always tired. You need someone to massage you if you are tired. You need someone. I'm in bed but not sleeping yet for a few hours. Long day mo. Hello dear Mike. How are you dear? How are you doing? Hi, Mike, bro. Hi, dear Angus. How are you? Yes, Andy, long day cooking. Coding. Coding. I have pain to my back. Art of Gaming, hello there. Oh, I know how those been done it. Art, hello there. Hello, Art. How are you, Art? The two over so far. You know I aim myself to you. Computer coding, yes. Art of Gaming, maybe if I am working in coding hand, maybe that one page I can finish that one for today. Mm-hmm. Nice to see you. Yeah. What is it? No, I don't want to discuss. I've been developing a new stem and tweaking my server for my clients. Hi, Mylene. Hi, Matt. Honeycamp. Yes.
Why always asking that one? Ay, come on.
Makulit. Hi, Mike.
Ay, come on. What's going on with you? Come on.
Give me threads and hands here. Yes. And your back. Sitting whole day, guys, it's not good also for the back. You know that? Especially the eyes, so much strain. I was on the main modders for a BattleTech mode. I know the hours that go into coding. If you are like in the computer, guys, you need to take rest your eyes even 5 minutes only. Because you know the arteries and whatsoever, it's not good for it. Yeah, you lost the ability to read LOL. Check DM.
What's the DM, my what's the DM, Art? Do you have any contact for Brody, bro? Thanks for the mood again. You're welcome.
I used to get headaches, had horrible fluorescent lighting in the work area.
Yes. You know, Mike, it's like not good for me also for the bright.
It's not good for my eyes. It's very pain and it kills my head. Kills me. It's like exploding.
Direct message. Yeah, but I'm asking, what is it? I'm asking him if he has any contact for Brody Bro.
I saw it. Yeah.
Are you still in another place? Are you not going home? Are you not missing your family?
I have pain to my back, guys. You know, here.
We could have used standing desk back then.
Honey, you have overdone it. Yes, I know legs today. Legs are there.
Yes, I think I need to rest because I'm making my workout straight, so I need to rest my muscles also, guys. But you know what happened is, if I gonna stop it, I'm lazy again. That's me. If I want to work out, I need to maintain that one every day, guys. You know, even I'm tired, but I need to maintain. If I stop it once, guys, like it's heavy and I need to get back to zero again.
These old CRT monitors, lol, honey.
Yes, I did. Thank you for those who are on the BG, guys. You can drop your link, guys. You know, you are all my moderate.
Yeah, I agree, Mike. I've been in the IT sector for good salary. Yeah, when I was working in a computer repair store, it was all CRT monitors with that crap lightning.
heart to heart. Wishes come true. I see only you now. Look into your eyes. I can see how much I love you. Makes me realize. Same, Andy. I had a small shop for years. He tired if trying to explain PC problems of this tumor. Apart from knowing that I'm also setting up a knee, and what's that? New or knee? New IT business in the pillow, ready for when I get there to keep. Wow, sana all. Can I apply cleaner? If I would be your cleaner, even the, what's that? The name of your computer will gonna be clean it. Oh, my back again, guys. My back. Maybe only few days. The name of computer will be removed. My body is broken on the bright side. Thanks for medical science. I get to live twice as long as my great-great-great uncles and aunts. Twice as long to feel this. I have one who wanted me to cut a motherboard to fit in case, lol. Hi, zombie. Yes, I don't know what's happening on my back. Actually, yeah. Oh. Here. Haha, what the fuck? Good day, Art. Ha. I was so tempted. I don't even go to my Lola, my grandmother, Boreal, guys. She passed away. Maybe last week. It's far for me. In my mom's place. You need a massage and also a chiropractor visit to get adjusted heart. I think so. Maybe I because I have problem for my other this one before. But that's fine. You know, it's far from death. But there you go to see a healer. No, the one manghihilot here is ano, already. She's old. 86. She is 86 already. And that is the one who gave birth to my eldest daughter. Overdoing the workouts. No, I think so, no. Because, you know, overdoing the workout, it should be here. Yesterday, I have stomach cramps when I'm doing the planking, guys. Oh, God. My stomach become, you know, it's hard. But it's good result anymore. Just sleeping there. That's what I said. Honey, they should a massage place in Lawa. No, I don't want a massage, honey. I never tried a massage since I was born. Since I was born, I never go for the massage, honey, you know, because, you know, it makes me tickled. Maybe I'm gonna kick it. I told you. See, smiling. Ayan. Andy, you need to get over there and give heart massage. Yeah. You know, I noticed, guys, these shirts. This is very fit for me now. A little bit good now. Dumbo!
Andy,
he will. By God's will. Honey, I massage the auntie. Don't make me laugh because my back. Hello, I don't want a massage, honey. You're wearing Daisy Duck's heart. What Daisy Duck's? Yes, this is crop top. This is the new style in the Philippines also, crop top. And then there is a pants, black. This one. The denim shirt. Yeah. It's like a dolphin cut. Yeah. Oh, not denim. I thought they were now. This is like, I have the shirts there, but they are very sexy. They are very sexy. You can't use them here because it's too much hot. Like, I'm wearing them in Manila. Something like that. But you need to be careful because they see Andy in her sex. Andy's Andy in her sexy shirt. In here, guys, you can wear it because the people like, oh, she was the first crush, low. She was my, oh, it's an old heart. It's adorable. Thank you, Mike. Daisy Dogs is like the very, you can see that one. Those, we call those one here in the Philippines like a peck shirt. That one. But I can't use that one. I can't use that one here, guys. It's not good here in the province. Because when you gonna use them just like the people we gonna. Oh, she's wearing that one and she's old. Before, no, I'm not wearing to. This one, I go to this school like this. I'm just dropping my daughters. But I need to wear the jacket, guys. It's okay, you know. This is not the old days anymore. I still remember my first crush. Oh, Betty White, I will miss you. Who's your, let me see your first crush. Betty White. Honey, we are talking Duck of Hazzard. Ah, yes. Allah, Betty White. Yes, I know. She is also has a model. I mean, they have a TV show like The Royal Palace. The one I take care in Quit Before Brother, Zombie, she liked that. You know, every day she's watching that movie. I already memorize everything. Shirts like this. Honey, we are talking, yes. Betty White was always beautiful, either in her old age. Yes, she's beautiful. Yes, she is. There are three friends, right? The one, they have, what's the, wait. The White Palace. I think the White Palace. The golden, yes, the golden palace also, the golden palace, yes, the golden girls. Don't remember Betty White wearing basic looks. Was she not in the golden girls? Yes, she is also in the golden girls. Ayla, the golden palace, they are also in the golden palace. Yes, exactly. Betty White and who is the other, the taller one, you know, the taller one. I could spend a fortune on Shein on sexy shirt and clothes. Oi, Shein, I have a Shein also. Some of my Shein, the one I'm wearing is the green one, the top and short. And I have also some other Shein, but Shein what company? Shein, and I have the black one, the black like top there, and like a leggings. It's like something. Like a crocodile, but it's not totally crocodile skin. Crocodile Shein is a pronoun of Shein. Yes. In her younger days, she would wear a bikini. She's beautiful. I see in her eyes. She's beautiful, you know. Betty White, Bea Arthur, Romac, Clanahan, and Steli Getty. The girl I was looking for in the Mkuch City before, she loved this one. Every day, she's watching that one. Every day. In 3 years that I've been there, guys, you know, like Aquana. What's the other? Hill, the hill top or the hill, I don't remember, but I know it when I see it. And then the white chicks, she like the white chicks. Back in minute bit getting okay, honey. And Friends, she likes also the movie Friends. I mean, TV show Friends. She have a complete DVDs on that one. I'll file them before I left. And I miss her also. You have a good choice, Brother Zombie. She's beautiful. Very white. Thank you to those who are in the BG, guys. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you for the 6 million viewers.
Ano oras mapapag-school, Kyle? Thank you. di mo pa iriwal yung ulos mo. Maturog ka lang kung ano ulos mo ka eh. Sige lang.
Oops, was almost forgot to thumbs up. Oops.
She's sleeping.
Yeah, oops. Dear Mike, I think you are already retired.
Are you still working?
Yeah, thank you. Oh, I have mango here.
For smell only. You're not allowed to eat.
Retired but work on my rental property. Ah, okay. I sana all rental property. Yes.
I like also, if I have a money, guys, I need to go for a real estate.
That's my favorite. Mango, yes, I have.
Mango, but it's hot now.
You know, when I'm exercising last night, they have Coke. Hello, good morning, sis. How are you? Ayan. You know you're everything to me. I could never see the two of us apart. No, sana all tenants don't care if too much. Yes. What? No, sana all.
No, you need to be careful. No, I mean, it's not like that. It's not like an apartment. I mean, like those who are Bina, like in Manila, those are good. And make sure, guys, that the tenant should be know how to take care of it, the house, because if they doesn't care about it,
I'm hoping to semi-retire by end of the year. Yes.
How old are you,
Harriet? Thank you, sis. Thank you for coming. Retirement is the way to go. I
will gonna retire also, guys. Nearly retire. In YouTube.
Ay, I'm laughing again. My back arping. My back is pain.
I nearly retire. Retire of being naughty.
I'm 49. Ay, you're still young.
And this is 51, I think. 50. I'm 69 also. I'm 69. So, I need to... I am 50. Yes, he is 50. Plus one.
Oh, you over-exercise.
No, I don't know, because yesterday I feel pain. Maybe I got cold from the floor when I lay down there. No, it's not from, I don't know, maybe I mistaken to put my hand or my arms. Oh, that's right. But it's okay.
I have always said I will retire at 50.
I need you like I never needed before. I live my life for you. I wanna be by your side. Everything that you do. If there's only one thing you can believe is true. I live my life for you. I dedicate my life for you. I know that I would die for you. Where our love would last forever. And I'll and this is nothing we can't do. As long as
we're together. I just can't live without you, and I want you to know I need you like I never needed anyone before. I live my life for you. I wanna be by your side, and everything that you do, there's only one thing you can't believe it's true. I live my life for you. 61 is young also, Mike. Ow! Sixty-one is young in the Philippines, guys. That's 61, 50. They said they are all, you know. Thank you. Bless you, so good. Yeah, I feel great. Never been sick. Very lucky. Yes, you're very lucky. If those AIDS are not yet, you're not yet sick, you know. I wish my father was still alive, guys. Hi, do you have a tennis ball? No, I don't have it. Why? I don't have tennis ball. My father passed away like 42 years old, and I'm still in the 26, 27 years old. Why? Oh, my back is pain, guys. Dambo! My back is pain. Why are you asking? It's pain. Maybe yesterday. Get yourself one and usually on help your back. Yeah. It's not my back. I think the other side of this one. Oh my. Why? That's okay. It's fine. Dumbo. Hey, biking up Norway. Hello, daddy. How are you doing? You're always using the vertical, ano. I like that. Can you use it against a wall? What wall? What do you mean? You know, I just lay my back later today. No, it's okay. You know, I used this one before. Becca, hello there. Becca, man, drop. Drum. Hello, how are you? Wait lang, because I'm buffering. My net is very weak. Like something, you know. Something like that. Yeah. Hello, how are you? Thank you for coming. Such a beautiful woman. It's nice to see you to my live streaming. I'm going to sleep now soon. Okay, Art, okay. I'm gonna transfer also one. Okay, my daughter, like Angel, like trying to make a, what's that? Hello, Becca, how are you? Dumbo. It's, wait, I'm gonna try to, oh, it's still dark, guys. It's still dark. Open. I'm red when I'm gonna. Thank you, Becca. Thank you. Maybe I'm red. Ah, that's better. Save electricity. Because maybe I pay too much electricity this month, guys. We keep using the electric fan. Ay, it's pain. That's enough. Thank you guys. Thank you to this on the video. How are you, Becca? Becca, we just had the solar eclipse here in the Texas. It was really, I will swap you your my no. It's expensive. I will swap. How much did you pay it? I complain because you know it's expensive. Expensive. Ito'y di ako magbabago. Taglay ko pa rin ang damdamin sa ating lumang litrato. Yan. Viking of Norway, are you still awake? You don't want to know. You will be... How much? Tayong dalawa nakangiti at kapwa masaya, yan ang tunay na nagmamahal. Kalarawan kahit kukwas na your yes ma'am, it's 5 p.m. Oh, don't call me ma'am Becca. You're such a beautiful woman. I like your hair. My electric not terrible, usually only $150 a month. Oh, that was expensive for me. I only pay, you know, I'm complaining because I only pay 100 plus, but I don't, maybe I hit 200, but I use the fans, electric fan. What? Mine was $200. Oh, okay. 200? How much is that in peso? But I have some solar panels installed. Yeah, I have solar too. But outside the house. Damn, mine is €300. Viking Norway is 200. Because you have using a lot of computers, you know. Don't use the computer. You see, if I make my... I'm ready na. I'm full. Creative Monk, she would have a heart attack if she saw the prices in the UK. Mine was 700 last year during summer. I changed plans after that. Mm-hmm. It's so much expensive. Wait now. My phone. Honey, 300. That's like 20. Oh God, for God's sake, the 25. The 25k guys is like you are paying a bill in the municipality town. That's only in UK. In the like that 20 to 25k guys, it's like you are already been running a computer shop in the Philippines or even a big grocery. Yes, but I have more than one house. 11. Wait lang. Why you are naked again? Oh, for God's sake, Viking of Norway. Yeah, but most people in air conditioner is the summer. Hi, Viking. 11, 1,000. What's that? 11,300 pesos. Oh, that is very expensive. Like maybe I will gonna heart attack if I have that. Maybe you like me naked. No. Mine was only one house at $700 month, lol. Oh, 20 pesos a month. Yes, you have a big grocery, guys. If you have also restaurant, if you pay this kind of bill, 25,000 in a month. It's more than that one, guys. Maybe you have two restaurants running by air conditions and whatsoever in Eman if you have like this. Hi, Mong and DYW. Yes. Welcome, my friend, Becca. She's a beautiful woman. Where are you from, Becca? She's a beautiful woman. Must have a mansion. Maybe she has a mansion. The Philippines, that one is, even the Philippines, if you have that, if you have mansion, ano is, you cannot reach that one, that 25. Hi, Viking from Creative Mall. They are silent again. people here making 25 USD an hour, working struggle to pay bills. Yes, in EUS you need to work. If maybe if I am in other country, if only they are paying my fair hours, maybe I can work maybe 5 weeks a day. If two hours is okay, 2, 4, 6, 5 weeks. I want that also in Kuwait, guys, before, like if I have day off, I want like part-time job, but it's not allowed because of my visa, working visa. It should be only in-house. You know, I using 18 visa. I 20 visa, which is my work or caregiver. Hell, look at the California. You can make 100k a year and still can afford a house. Because it's expensive, honey, you know, it's expensive. But in the Philippines, guys, you can live as a very simple in the province. As long as if you want. You know? Yeah, and the most expensive state in the USA. You can live in the Philippines very simple. You build, you know, this house only, guys, is 100,000. This one. The expensive one is the materials, guys. I know, labors. Compared to materials, guys, you can compute the materials. For example, weight of 100,000 materials, but the laborers, the worker, is very expensive because they have per month. The per month maybe 600, 700, and how about the carpentry and the laborers? It's not only they don't have the same level. They have a per month, you know. Labor's salary of the workers is very expensive in the Philippines, not the material, because the material you can get a discount there. But if you want any hot house, like it's not a galvanized iron, you know, I can't live wealthy in the Philippines, but I'll be comfortable. But for you cannot own land, so not good to buy land and build house. It's better to rent. Yes, but if you have a Filipina, as long as that Filipina is real to you, and she won't ever leave you if you don't have money. You know what I mean. Because in the Philippines, actually, guys, a lot of, I feel sorry for them. for these foreigners that they are getting married, they come in the Philippines, you know, they are come in the Philippines to marry a Filipina, and they because they love the woman, guys, they give everything they have, the bank accounts, the properties, and everything, guys, until they will all the money they will lose, until the Filipina will finish everything and they dump the foreigner. A lot, guys, a lot of foreigners that been watching some real stories. If you go to Sir Tolfo, you know, a lot of Filipina been marrying foreigners. After that one, they take everything, they dump the Filipina. Mostly if you are in the old age, guys, be careful. Be careful. Not all, I'm not destroying the image of the Filipina, but this is the fact. You know, everywhere you can watch it. You can watch. Be careful. Because, you know, sometimes, oh, I go with this man without love. I mean, they just only go with the man because of money. And after that one, they take everything. They dump you. You know, there are Filipinas. Do you remember that one, honey? I share with you some videos that a foreigner build a mansions in different provinces. Like, you know, he give all 33 million. That is worth of the property of the foreigner, 33 million. And after that one, they found, I think the Filipina cheating because of his aids also. So the woman is head of the household there? No, it's not. Honey, the one, yes. Yes, honey, you have to use this, the right one, because if she can kick me, the man out, nothing he can do. Oh, yes. Yes. No, it's not. But woman in the Philippines, like, they are the one who managing the about money, budgeting, but I'm just telling that be careful. You know, mostly the male foreigners. Male. Because they are looking for a young woman. Young woman, you know, sometimes young woman couldn't, it will change. Yeah. Don't build a house to girl you know for a 3 weeks. Your height is my boss, Lord. No, because you know that the Viking of Norway, some of the men, they love the girl. You are my world, you are my everything and whatsoever. That's why they just only human being to love, you know, to be loved. But they don't put any limitations. Yes, we love, we don't put any limitations, but I love girl. Who is that girl again? Be careful. You need that is not good. I love girls to even I don't build a house to them. Okay. A lot of, I see some, you know, a lot of women, I see it in social media that I see them, like, they go to the man even though they didn't love, because they said it's practical. Life is practical. You cannot survive with only your heart. Have or to run, Miss Heart. It was great seeing you. Chatting much love to you. Yes, thank you, Becca. Much love to you too. I'm gonna visit your channel later. Maybe you posted some new videos there. No, thank you for coming by. I appreciate it. Still better to rent. Yes. If you, is that your choice? Yes, it's better for you to rent. Yeah. But because some of the foreigners, like, they like to stay, they want to have a property here, so they are using their wife also to addressing their property, something like that, you know. But it's that is their choice. It's not. It's not me. It's you. But Be careful. Be careful. Final. What's this? At least you have a house height. So many Google and work many years. Come back to the Philippines, still no house. Yes, I still have. Yes, it's small. It is small. It's not big, you know. It's not go. Fresh and fit to drop a video, Viking. And it's not a big, guys. But it's good for us because we are still 3 for now. This one is the one I built it when I'm in Kuwait, guys. My motor, you know, my televisions and other things. I don't have yet the refrigerator, but soon that one. So, because you know, the refrigerator makes my daughters playing like a door. They keep on opening. Mostly my youngest daughter, guys. Oh God, in our daily, guys, maybe they spent. Maybe 200 pesos a day. I don't know. Because they keep on buying food. They put on the refrigerator. They buy ice. They put it again. You know. I don't know everything. They post just some of it. What's that? But I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. For them. In Discord, they posting your name there, I think. But I see the some notification on Discord. I see it. I get. Oh, 1 hour and 9 minutes. I still have that. Okay, yeah, me too. I don't look everything they post, just. I don't see it, ano. I see that notifications in my phone. I see it. Oh, you're not sleeping by King of Norway, oh. Ah, oh, just Fortnite update info. You love also the one Fortnite. Yeah, I mean, I have a friend also. She's a woman. They are playing with the Fortnite. Fortnite. Megalod, shout out to Red Nature Hair. Red Nature Hair and Navana. It is ano one of the ano next to the ano lol. Why? I don't understand. It's no, it's always so cool. I'm so high at the moment. I'm so caught up in bliss. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke, but still got a lot to give. We're young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke high school kids. If you have ano, yan, you can ano, do ano, so much ano, that is what. Watching, come on, we argue all the time. You always say I'm wrong. I'm pretty sure I'm right. What's fun about commitment when we have all have to live? My book is. But still got a lot to give. We're young, dumb, young, dumb, and ooh, young, dumb. That is for Khalid. What is ano-ano? You know the ana-ana? Yeah, yeah, ja, ja, ra, yeah, yeah. Ja, 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 ra, yeah, yeah. Young, dumb, broken. You know, you know all the name of love. Love. Running, sing, do it all the name of fun. Fun. Whoa, oh, 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 so, so high on the moment. I'm so caught up in this. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke. But still got love to give. But we're young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. They will get mad again to me. Mom, you're very noisy. Ano don't what they're talking about? Ano don't what they're talking about? My back is pain. My heart is pain. My back. That is for Viking of Norway, ano. Can I call you, babe? You want me to dance again? I will dance. Corazón na si. But no music, guys. Who wants to dance with me? Rosie, that's enough. Lots of ano when it's raining, oy, ano don't. What ano? Ano is good for raining? Okay. Lots of ano when what's ano? Ami. Yan, thank you to those who are in the video. Oh, you need to sleep na, oy.
Let me see this one. Ah, this one. I like that. I like the tutorial. Thank you, guys. I have 5 people there. Bro, I see. Yes, sorry you are naked, but I need to put you back to the moderator. You're live, isn't it? 1 hour and 19 minutes. You are live. Hey heart, hey heart. Wait long, guys. I'm gonna check your channel. Yes, you are like that. Hi. Yeah, hello, my love. Hello, how are you? What? Wait lang. Come on, I'm just... Yeah, come on. Eh? Yeah, I pinned that one. That is live, guys. Live. Hi, later, Andy. Yes, dear, my good night to you.
It's good night to you, right? Good night, sweet dreams. And thank you. I will gonna end my live later and only have 8 minutes. 8 minutes. Bye, Mike from Smoke. Mom, are you not yet? Are you not gonna sleep yet? The dog is barking. Nope, not yet. Oh, you stay here. I know. Why you stay here again? There. Because sometimes you said, I need to sleep. I need to go to the bed now because it's 10:30 for me. One song. I will sing a song. I'm red. My color is red because there is a sun already. There is a sun. Tonight I'm okay. I will be listening to a live stream starting later. Oh, really? How would you listen if you're sleeping now? On Numble, not on Waiti. Ah, okay. Numble. What is Numble? Mumble. Pod. I'm bad. I'm bad, actually bad. Maybe I go to the school later also today because I'm gonna drop my daughter, my eldest daughter. They have a Rumble.com. Rumble. What's that? That is a good site. Wrestling. Get ready for the rumble. It's another video platform like YT but better. Oh, really? Yeah, I have the also yo-yo. I also there joining games. Yes, I'm joining games also in yo-yo. Honey, I told you this one, but I need to. But I. Yo-yo. Hi, hello, brother Brett. How are you, brother? How are you, brother Brett? It's yo-yo. All the YouTubers that get banned from Waiti and okay. Oh, Viking of Norway is live also. I see it. There is a notifications from me. No, I also using yo-yo for games like 8 balls. 8 balls, billiard, 8 balls, lodo. Something like that, Lodo. For opponents, or you need to 1x1 player. But I go for 4 players, but I need just recorded to get subs. Okay. Rumble will change their rules eventually too. They do not require you to have 100 or report what's tomorrow. Rumble? Is that good? I should go there. Maybe I gonna stop naughty. Alright. It's you can make money straight away, really. But I have no, I don't have friends there. That's the problem. Yo. They also invite me in another platforms of live streaming, like like Bico, but I don't like guys. No, I don't like it. It is all hype at first. Hi Brad from Indy, yes. They also invite me guys for a different, but you know Bigo is not. There are some people they are very there are some other nationality, they showing their private part sometimes. So when you scroll down, they show you they are making also bad, very I'm naughty, but you know those things, guys. Is I'm not go with those naughtiness already. I'm very naughty, but you know I can't. I'm naughty woman, but that's why I deleted my way back 2016. I have Live Big also, but mostly other men, guys. They go there and they want. Rumble has been around for years. Oh, okay, just like people said, Kick and the Live were better, and they did not get the popular. Get that popular? Okay, that's good. It's good also. I can also make my live in TikTok, but and even in Instagram. What you won't be around soon? Yes. Yes, because YT sometimes they are very strictly right now. None of this will be even close as big as you. So, but you know YouTube are it's possible for them to close it creative mode because a lot of people using and they won't earn if they will. YouTube will be able to broke once they close it. You know, the Google, they try, but yeah, because they are billionaires, you know. But the only problem for YouTube, like why they are allowing other content creator doing something not good in, you know, my content is not good as, you know, like adolescent, you know, there is naughtiness there. But I'm not a content creator that you are just putting a like a thumbnail, like, you know, pretending to doing something for you to gain. And those who showing up their undies or whatsoever, they should not be able in YouTube, guys, because a lot of kids been watching YouTube. But sometimes, yes, I'm being showy for my body fight, but of course I'm making my workout. But for those people say YouTube sucks but still use it, yes. Yeah, I love you, Miss Har. I love you, Carlos. So they like it then. I love you too, Carlos Larry is one of my best supporter also, you know. And I'm looking for where is Sugar Cereal and who is Tender Heart, a boy with no face. Where are you guys? I miss you all. Star Tracker, hi baby. Where have you been? What is your menu for today? Hi Star, yes. Star is my member also. Thank you for being there. I'm at work. Okay. You still at work? It's late now. Still, you are earning too much money because you broke. You broke. You broke when you have a Filipina girlfriend. I told you be careful then. I told Andy to give me more than. On break in bathroom, talking, take it. Seriously? Are you in the bathroom and taking a selfie? Be careful, maybe you gonna make a pee and then you take bottom. Your kalawit is there. Making my pee! I'm bad again. I'm very bad. On break. Ah, okay. On break. How many minutes is your break? Thank you for stopping by. Viking of Norway, sleep now. What time is it in your place right now? Let me gonna check. Haha, yeah. You're making pee and then you take photo. They will see your eggplant there. They're gonna see your eggplant. My photos for today. Taking selfie with my eggplant. With my cocoa balls. Cocoa balls. I'm naughty. I'm very naughty, naughty. My heart is naughty. It sucks, Brett. But if I don't think other has so many people, that is why I am on YT. But YT has many faults. Yes. Yeah. Sometimes people also, YT is the main source of their income, guys. For me, well, we have big inspections tomorrow. It's stressful. Why? For the restaurant? Tell your people to clean up. You are the chef, yeah? Why you are stressing yourself? You have your boss. Tell your boss to clean up. Not only for talking. Boss, handle this one. We'll do the mop. Okay? As easy as that. Don't stress yourself for anything. It's the rising cost of rice that's killing your bank account. No rice for me now. Milk only. Who wants to donate a milk? Low fat. Milk and Skyflakes. That is my daily food now. A little bit, a small amount of meat and fish. Fish. Morning, hard morning. Morning, boys. Morning, Peter Babayo, my father. Thank you for being my member. Thank you, guys. I don't know how many member already been I have, because I'm missing my member before. And I already, hi Peter, and I also removed them to my nightbook. So I need to change again my nightbook. I also sometimes remove my moderators, and soon only my moderators have a panty. Oops, sorry about that. And my loyal friend, of course. How are you? How was the weather in Australia? When you will gonna come in the Philippines to send me Mr. Brown? I Mrs. Brown, Mr. Brown. I told you to send me the Mr. Brown. I will cook a tinola. I have spinach here. I papaya. Papaya is good for Mrs. Brown. Is she still laying eggs? You made me moderator with dirty panty. Now your panty is dirty already. You don't need to wash it because the weather in Norway right now is good. 1 month no washing. Okay. Don't worry, guys. I take shower last night. That's why my hair are good. Every night I take a shower. Diba? Sunny today and never been in the Philippines. Why? You have daughter in the Philippines and you didn't come to visit me. You should come in the Philippines. Yeah, scared. I will clean it. Stinky smell na ano. You should visit in the Philippines. I used this one last night, but you know, it's because my arm are small. It's coming up here instead of there. I'm just saying, what the fuck. I'm laughing and my back is pain again. Thank you for everyone. Thank you. It's 7 o'clock now in the Philippines. And it's very hot again. It's very hot. Peter of Bavaria. I'm asking you, how is Mrs. Mrs. Brown? I need to make my English shortcut, ano? Be right back, need to. Okay, honey. Okay, enjoy. Enjoy it. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? If orange. He is good giving me Okay, time for me to go now, heart. Enjoy by all day. Thank you, Mong. Sweet dreams. Naughty dreams and wetty dreams. Good night to you. I'm Peng. Yan. Thank you, Mong. Thank you for always. My GF is hotter. Oy, lol. Okay, yeah. I know. Than the weather in the Philippines, isn't it? Yes. My GF is hotter than... Yes, I see your GF already. You sent me the photo before. Oy, Chris, do you still have my contact in your email, yeah? Or you already deleted it? Eh. Can you make a new ban for me? Char. He is good. And giving me eggs. She, you should see. Bye, Chris. No. And why I cannot reach you there? Bye, Chris. What's up before? What's up or hangouts? I don't even remember. Email me. What's your email? By King of Norway, know your email address, isn't it? I will check my contacts later in email. Telegram. I don't have Telegram. Skype only sometimes. Do you have a Skype? Skype ba? I deleted again. Skype? I think so, Skype. And Twitter. Got it. Twitter also is not good for me now. I delete the Twitter. It's money. Thank you. It's money. It's my honey. Oh, 2019 when you make me. I don't know how to make my banner. And I want to change that banner. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Creative Mom. Don't worry. I'm behaved when it comes in private, you know. Business is a business only. I'm not naughty. Email me, get my email from Viking. Okay, I will. Thank you, Chris. Telegram, I don't have those things now. I am only. Sometimes I cannot open. I only open Messenger for Andy and the King of Norway and my daughter and my mom. Thank you, Creative Mong. Hi. Thank you to those who are on the BG, guys. It's money. Thank you, hon. I have Telegram, WhatsApp. You have Telegram, WhatsApp. I have WhatsApp. It's Viking Norway. You know your WhatsApp. I have WhatsApp, but I use it sometimes only. Sometimes. I have that because when I was in abroad, I used to order food and online WhatsApp. Because in Kuwait, they only use WhatsApp. In Kuwait before, we use WhatsApp to talk to our boss, to our friend. Yeah. WhatsApp, I have that. I don't use What's Down. Not the What's Down, What's Up. You know his number, the Viking of Norway. What's going on? And every time I prefer Telegram. Yes, I see Telegram also, but let me gonna check the Telegram. Okay. My elephant is not up. Cut your elephant then. Your elephant thing droopy. No elephant. I don't want to laugh. I need to be serious this time because if I'm laughing, guys, my back are pain. I feel pain. Me and Viking always chat on Telegram. Really? You and Viking. So you are using your Messenger for your girlfriend, or what did you use for your girlfriend then? Old. Hey, hi, what's up? Hey, what's up, buddy? How you doing, buddy? I'm doing good. How about you? I use Telegram and Line. Oh, really? You have Line? My elephant is always up at your street. You know what is elephant? You know that. Hello, everyone. From you're so bad, Slayer. You know the word elephant for us. That elephant. Yeah. Hey, Slayer. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for being my member for how many months now. I do really appreciate you, Slayer. Thank you for your support, love and support. Much love. Line, I have Line before, but I deleted it already. Maybe 2 years from now, because I don't use them anymore. I have Line before for my group, an international group. Sing, just like the one who is singing, recording, and is mule, you know. Install Telegram Heart, then easier to chat about your graphics you need. Okay, I'm gonna get your account to Viking of Norway then. Telegram, okay. Not Line, I don't like Line. I have Line before, but I deleted. That was 3 years from now. I will later today, okay? I'm gonna get your account to Viking of Norway. Yeah. I have headline since. Headline? Eyeline. Yes, you had. Okay. I will get it. Headline. No, I don't have the line. Line. Good night. Good night, Mong. Sweet dreams and wetty dreams. See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Bye bye and thank you. I also end the live after 15 minutes to make it 2 hours. Yeah. My watch hour are good. It's getting high. Getting high. Thank you for making my banner again. I want to use that one because I am very young for that photo. And I don't like it. Head.org. Yes, I will gonna get that one later. You sent me again link and I couldn't add you again. I'm gonna put wall and on your elephant. Thank you everyone. So for me to close. For me karaoke. Karaoke, so no copyright. Karaoke, no copyright music. I'm gonna sing a song. Are these? No, I don't want that. Let me see this non-copyright song. If I see you, Kyle, 7-Eleven on I. Young and beautiful. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Alicia kiss. Yeah, I will sing this one. Oh shit. Come on, come on. Sis Mylin! Oh, buwang kayo na. Tingnan. Video. La, bungang kayo. Hello. Jel. Jel. Kyle. No, bigla pala bumangon. Nagito. Hello. Wait now. I want them to wake up.
Mama.
Ah. Oh, that tan sa dito sa ako. I'm red. I'm whole. is smiling. I only have 6 minutes left, guys. Ow!
Yamara, I got you, bro.
Like mix, Nate. Alain, Kyle, maano ka kita?
for today. Thank you.
Ngan to mga nan kay. Yan, thank you si Smiling. Thank you everyone. Thank you to those who are on the BJ. I need to end the live now, go. Bye-bye and I love you all. Bye King of Norway, thank you. Han, thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you tomorrow.